If you were travelling from Auckland to Wellington for the first time, would you do it without a map? Would you not plan the times where you want to stop and how much petrol you might use? The answer is yes. The same applies for your financial future. Many people have just set off on the road without a clear plan.